Morning. How's the weekend?
Oh, man, great weekend. How about you?
Oh, fantastic.
Very good. Hey, how about that game, huh?
Oh, can you believe the ending?
Unbelievable.
Oh.
Double overtime.
Extra innings.
Guess different game, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Attention workers, we are pleased to report that we got rid of your chairs. Your new modern sitting device can be found behind your workstation. It will improve worker productivity and health by increasing anxiety and engaging the core. Enjoy your new sitting experience.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, are they kidding me?
This is gonna be, okay.
All right.
Let's give it a shot. Okay. All right. Oh, I'm gonna get. I got this.
It's not so bad.
Hold on. Back. Okay.
You know what? I gotta tell you, man.
What?
I am a little stressed about this presentation today.
Oh my gosh. You think you're stressed?
Yeah.
I think I'm even more stressed than you are.
I don't know about that.
I'm kind of freaking out. I got my supplies though.
All right.
I think I'm ready. In fact. Here, I think you could probably use a help.
What's that?
Try that. Maybe a little bit of this.
Thanks, man.
Definitely. You know what? With the whole presentation, I think it's time.
I think you're right.
The extreme stress ball extravaganza.
Let's do it, my friend.
Hey! Hey! Up every morning just to keep a job. I gotta find my way through the hustle and mob. Sounds of the city pounding in my brain while another day goes down the drain.
Yeah.
But it's a 5 o'clock world when the whistle blows. No one owns a piece of my time. And there's a 5 o'clock for me inside my clothes, thinking that the world looks fine.
Attention workers, a friendly reminder that department presentations will take place at 2 p.m.
Oh,
your presentation could make you a vital part of our new downsizing initiative. Good luck, everyone.
Oh my gosh, I do not know. This is not going.
Hey, you know what?
What's that?
I got an idea.
What?
Check this out.
Oh.
Are you with me?
I like it. I like where you're going.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Go.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. Go.
Oh.
Okay. Go.
Oh.
Go. Go. Okay. Go. I might need all these. Go. Go. No.
Oh.
Go. Go. Oh, man. Go. Oh.
This is the finale.
I got nothing but time.
Yeah. There it is!
There we go.
Yeah.
Just one yeah. too many.
Okay.
Okay.
Attention workers, it is time for today's Motivational Minute. Oh, today's message, climb that corporate ladder. It may help to visualize an actual ladder. We want you to emerge from the lower levels of our company with that ladder in mind. Think of each rung as a coworker whose efforts you can claim to reach higher, to the benefit of the entire company. Go ahead, climb that ladder. This has been today's Motivational Minute.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping. With folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy and you let it. 9 to 5.
Okay, alright. Back to work.
Oh my gosh. John.
What's that?
Have you seen this?
What is it?
Check out this news feed.
What?
Right here.
Oh, I can't see it. Oh. Make it bigger.
Oh, yeah, I can make it. Hang on.
Make it bigger.
Make it bigger.
I still can't see it.
Okay, one. How about?
A little
about,
bigger. No, I can't.
How about now?
Okay, now it's getting better.
That's everything we know at this point. If you are just joining us, we are WJUG. I am Peter Davidson, and we are reporting on breaking news that could have a profound effect on our very existence. According to sources, it appears that Pluto has inexplicably left its orbit and may be headed straight for Earth. For expert analysis, we turn to the Center for Planetary Rights and their top Pluto researcher, Dr. Arthur Lubell. Dr. Lubell, what can you tell us?
Thank you, Peter. The situation is quite serious. Pluto's hold on its orbit has been tenuous at best ever since losing planet status. I have been warning people for years that this could happen. What do you expect? When you anger a planet, this is the result you are going to get every single time. Pluto, formerly known as Planet, has been rebuked. Through no fault of its own, I might add, and is now seeking revenge. Its current path will have it either colliding with Earth or passing very close by later this evening. If it even so much as grazes our planet, life on Earth will cease to exist.
There you have it, folks. You can't argue with science. We will keep an eye on this situation and we'll check back with Dr. Lubell throughout the day. In order to receive news quickly, we encourage the public to use their community's most elegant theater as a gathering place for updates on this pressing matter. I repeat, turn off your televisions and internet and go to the theater. This is Peter Davidson, WJUG News.
Oh my God.
That is unreal. This sounds serious.
It does.
You know what?
What's that?
I think our skills are going to be needed more tonight than ever before.
See you in the secret location?
Yes, should we be wearing the outfits?
I'm with you.
We'll see you there.
Attention workers, in light of the current global crisis, you are all excused to go home early. Presentations have been rescheduled for tomorrow, promptly at 2 p.m.